So this must have something solid in there because they're able to paint on it. Sorry, I guess I can't show you that windmill.